New tonight, who is behind some new claims against disgraced R&B star R. Kelly? We have learned that there are questions now about statements made on a pay site called Patreon.
Patreon is the name of that site, and Metro Atlanta's Joycelyn Savage penned the shocking statements tonight. They are not so sure. CBS 46's Brittany Miller here to break down how all of this unfolded so quickly.
So a spokesperson for the pay site says about 1,800 patrons who signed up for this particular membership page have gotten their money back, all because the page could be bogus. Well, no one could verify it was Joycelyn Savage, not even her family or even her family's attorney. And now they want law enforcement to get involved and figure this all out.
A shocking new twist in the story of R. Kelly's former girlfriend opening up about the singer's alleged abuse. Patreon, the site which agreed to air Joycelyn Savage's story for a fee, has suddenly taken the page down. Here's why. A spokesperson said, quote, "After multiple unsuccessful attempts to verify the identity of the account holder, we closed the Patreon page allegedly associated with Joycelyn Savage due to potential impersonation. All patrons who signed up for the membership page were refunded, and the creator did not receive any funds," end quote. The attorney for Joycelyn's family told CBS 46 in a statement they couldn't get in touch with the account holder either and believed it was Joycelyn because the allegations they read online matched what they heard from sources and witnesses. Statements made on the Patreon page claim Joycelyn was a victim being held against her will. The online posts allege she was forced to call R. Kelly master or daddy, and if she didn't, he choked her. There were also claims of being starved and getting an abortion. Kelly is in jail right now in Chicago facing sex abuse charges.
And another person who seemed to believe Joycelyn was the account holder, R. Kelly's own attorney, he released a statement over the weekend saying Joycelyn sought to make money by exploiting her, quote, loving relationship with R. Kelly. Brittany Miller, CBS 46 News.